And of 323 at Melbourne in 1912.
Enter Don Bradman, who got a great ovation. Then a special cheer on the field. Well, it isn't often you get a big hand when you make a duck, but this was different.